These people are playing a sport called Ultimate Frisbee in Denver, Colorado.
When you mention that you play Ultimate Frisbee, they either ask if it's disc golf or if it's the sport where you throw a Frisbee to your dog. No, it's neither of those, unfortunately.
Scores like football. Runs a lot like basketball, but kind of has positions and plays like soccer.
Ultimate Frisbee is basically kind of like soccer with a disc.
There are no referees or judges in Ultimate Frisbee.
Good game!
With Ultimate, there's something called the spirit of the game.
It is a self-officiated sport, so everybody's responsible for settling their own disputes on the field.
You can cheer each other on. You know, even, you know, the other team congratulates you on good play, and that's the way it should be.
It's awesome. So I bring my little girls, and they love it because I think it teaches them that girls can do anything. They can compete with men, they can beat men even better.
On this day, each team has both men and women.
This is a co-ed sport. Every team has to have three of each gender on the field at all times.
Age does not keep people from playing.
You know, I'm a 50-year-old guy, and I can come out here and play and still be competitive against younger people, and I get a workout that I can't make myself do other ways.
I'm Milagros Ardin. Wow.